I'm going to show you how you can upload photos and videos directly from your iPhone to OneDrive for Business. This is Seely Training, and I am Jason Seely. In order to upload files directly to OneDrive for Business from your iPhone, you need to first make sure that your OneDrive for Business app is installed and you're logged in. If you don't have it installed, you can find it in the App Store. Simply search for OneDrive. Make sure to select the OneDrive for Business. It says Microsoft OneDrive, and do the install. Once that's complete, open up the Microsoft OneDrive application. It will prompt you for your Office 365 login. Enter your credentials and hit go. It gives you a choice between OneDrive or OneDrive for Business. And in this situation, we're going to select OneDrive for Business. It then prompts for your normal password for sign in. And once you're connected, it opens up the OneDrive file location default. Now you're ready to upload photos and videos. To do that, open up Photos. In the lower left, you'll find an upload icon. Tap that and select the photos or videos that you want to upload. Now you'll notice in the upload locations, OneDrive is not a choice. So click the dot, 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 and you can toggle OneDrive on and then click Done. Now you can select OneDrive to upload. Make sure to select your OneDrive credentials, then choose Upload to OneDrive. As the file is being copied, you'll see a progress counter, and when that's complete, you'll see that the files are saved. Now if you log into the OneDrive portal, you'll see the files are there that you uploaded, and you can use them however you wish. To summarize, this has been the method to copy files directly from your iPhone into OneDrive for Business. And I hope you find this tool to be very helpful. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.